First of all, when I heard the bracket thing, come on, we already know them lists is garbage or whatever, right? Then all this Twitter stuff start coming back.
Right.
Then dude on the radio. So I'm like, yo, you know, I gotta say something. This dude is bugging right now. You know what I mean?
Right.
And my thing is, it ain't have nothing to do with rap. He can say that all he want. He can put whatever spin he want to put on it. That was straight disrespect. Period. He ain't got no respect for me. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Out of all those people on the list, you know what I mean? You go for somebody in your pedigree, you won't go after a battle rapper if you a battle rapper. You know what I'm saying? That's just what it is. My whole take on the whole situation is, son need to up his dosage on his medication and come see me face to face. Man, I don't want none of that back and forth over the internet crack, because I don't get down like that. You don't see me on the internet every day. I do my thing. I don't mess with nobody. I just sit back and I do meth. Your man, though, every day on that, yo, if y'all can't see it for what it is, man, y'all idiots, man. Real talk, man. Y'all got to see it for what it is, man. This dude been trying to get his foot back in the door since Def Jam benched him. You know what I'm saying? Because the question was asked to this dude.
Right.
You know what I mean? What about Brett, man? I don't know. But with me is, I'll chop his head off. Is you kidding me? It's a certain way you put things, you know what I mean? Because you ain't gonna stand in a man's face and say certain stuff. But over a phone and all that, yeah, dudes talk greasy all day. But in a man's face, you ain't gonna say certain stuff like that. I would love for him to say, I'll chop my head off face to face. I would love for him to say that. And I'm better than you. Be a man about it, Joe. You know where I'm at, man. Come see me. Don't call me and apologize, no. Let's just leave it alone, though. We're gonna leave that alone.